The reason why I signed up for Spotlight is I didn't have much self-esteem or confidence or a positive attitude.
To show my ability.
To gain more confidence and to meet new people.
Because I wanted to gain confidence in myself and see what I could do.
To push my musical abilities, my theatrical skills, to see what I could really make of myself.
I love to sing and I never used to be able to sing in front of people.
I have gained a lot of confidence and made different.
I signed up to Spotlight because I wanted to boost my confidence because I was very shy.
I'm not afraid. social and we will be singing a cover of 5 Seconds of Summer, She Looks So Perfect.
I'm just a sad soul. There's no need to be afraid. I will sing with you, my friend.
Yeah, we're all wonderful.
Boxes at Barking City.
Nice job!
Hey, Brit! You saving up to get some moves. That's the only reason I got the job.
Did you get the card yet? Hey, cool. What kind?
I don't know what kind yet, moron. But I got the name all figured out. Wrist lightning. Woo!
Taylor, the Nazi boy. love him, I love him. So many years my heart has waited. Beautiful that love can be so captivating. Table, table, I love him, I love him, I love him. I love him, I love him, I love him. Something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow. If we let them, we must help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes the sun, like a stream that meets a border halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed. It well may be that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made.
What's wrong? I've just completely fucked my exams. That's wrong.
So what? It doesn't matter.
I completely blacked out and got about half the dark.
Still, what does it matter?
Easy for you to say. You've already been accepted into the States.
But still, I can't. It doesn't matter. We're still young. We can still make our dreams come true.
He's right. You can take the test again. We'll do something else. It doesn't matter. We're still young. We can make our dreams happen.
Fantastic, fantastic.